In Gregg County, a house fire causing extensive damage. Fire marshals believe it all started from an electrical breaker panel. So on Monday, the Longview Fire Department responded to reports of a structure fire. When they arrived, they found the source of the fire was in the garage and the flames had already spread into the attic of the home. Now, thankfully, no injuries were reported. However, the fire did cause more than $20,000 in damages.